Hey everyone. Hey everyone, Forge Wolf Gaming here. I'm here to play Trailmakers, but this is the workshop. This is Trailmakers Workshop Explorer. And let's get into it. Alright, so the first one up is automatically put me in. Oh my, I already know all that crap. Workshop. And yep, the Zephyr 1 by Loaf. Oh my, yeah, I got it. Okay, that is allowed. Alright, and that was Zephyr 1 by Loaf. Next up is Otto by Mario Winkler? Okay, that's surprising. I think it's time to get on to the next one, which is, I have no clue how to pronounce it, but it's by Alf Exige. Oh, you is to go up. G is to go down. Okay, I'm confused now. Whatever. Yeah, I barely had any control, so nothing here. Let's try something else. That's actually quite hard to control. Turret. Oh, okay. Up and down, running gear. The Yellow Flying Car by X111X. I don't know what that means. Probably goes down, which east down. Space up. An X-wing by Atlas. Okay. Sorry if this is a bit quick, but I do have others to do, so yeah. Ornithopter Dragon 2.1 by Heretic. I'm guessing that's how you pronounce it. Actually fly. I really remain my myself a dragon because everyone has less feelings on forward. Okay. Wrong button. And another wrong button. There we go. Oh, I'm in the right seat this time. This is colliding. This is actually quite good. Let's try gliding. Nice. Okay. But this is actually a very good ornithopter that I can actually fly. So good. Okay. I'll try the GX15. I will go back to this one in a few minutes. GX15. I'm just saying, Bill Fighter or something? Billy. Yeah. Sorry if I'm mispronouncing the name, but it is a hard name to try and pronounce. So I'm going to try this one to get back to where I'm from. Flat ground over this way. That is actually quite fun to do. Okay, so now that I'm here, I can try out the G18C by Mad Panpan. Yes. You could technically, instead of using those, you could technically use the cannon. I don't know much about guns, so. This is right. Okay. There's not much to do with that one. So, Minibike by Phoenixy, or however you pronounce it. It's a 1-2 to me. That's that. Okay, I see. 2 is for bottom lights. What's 1? That's. Okay, that makes a bit of sense then. We got Interstellar Spaceship by Mr. Trait Gaming. I just did space just. I could. Okay, sound effects almost down to 0. Wow. That thing is very hard to control. Well, if you probably have a bunch of practice, maybe you have it under control, but I don't have the time, so I'm just going quickly through these. The MB-54 Power Hail by Metal Burger. Actually, I think this one might be better if I. Over here. Let's see, so there's still not much to go. Okay, interesting. Okay, that's what space does. All don't know why this thing keeps spawning right down there, or there that way, anyways. So, up next is Futuristic Bike by Luca R Gamer. Car Gamer 35. Front button. This is so weird. I'm Okay, this is hilarious. I am technically flying. Yeah, very much technically flying. So that's hilarious. So we got Recovery Unit by Caveman's Revenge. Come on. That. What does the up and down arrow do? Okay, that takes a lot of control. And I still got this much to do and a short amount of time. Oh, you got there. No, it's not. This is so weird. Have fun doing whatever. And then we got Star Wars by another Ash. Oh yeah. This is the anti-bird boat bird is by that Dom guy. And then this one is by the Caveman Revenge as well. And okay. Interesting. have fun floating. Now we have this. Oh. Okay, so you're just gonna. Okay, bye bye. The Imperial shuttle is by Gabrut. Okay, I'm sorry if I mispronounced it, but I'm not going to try to pronounce the rest of it. Because I really don't want to be offensive. See? I'm gonna let the thing do whatever it wants. I can see that one actually fell into the water. 3, 2, 1. What calculation? Plus, good feeling. Then we got this one, which is by the Fat Rat. And then the next one, the Mammoth Tank, is the real Mr. Cockhead. I keep hitting the wrong button. 1, 2. Okay, so you can have. That's pretty interesting. This should technically be good in Zombie Apocalypse. And this thing has a massive storage capability. You got the side doors, which can allow for easy access to the metal section. So you can store here, as well as back here. Intriguing. Then we got one last one, which is this one. So we got arrow defense, basically. I'm now a three-limbed one. I'm just a three-limbed tank. This one actually doesn't allow for me to destroy yourself. That's actually pretty good. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. And that has been this episode. And that has been Trailmakers Workshop Explorer. Bye.